deviantART, then you probably know that I'm in Florida, and I just wanted to show off the hotel room. It's cold in here. I know I finished this, but I left this Coke for 2 minutes. It collected a layer of ice on the top. I was kind of scared from that point forward. Yes, you can get scared when things are too cold. Anyway, here's the hotel room. That's obviously a bed. And it got dark. Here's my brother. Here's the rest of the house. What's that red thing? Oh, that, I know what that red thing is. We're getting ready to go to Waffle House just across the street. What's really pretty is the view from the porch. Recording a movie. It's my grandmother. You've heard her voice before on Wind Waker bloopers. You have heard her voice on Wind Waker bloopers, and here she is in person.
Well, hello.
And now the view from the porch.
We got a thunder shower that darkness at it, and we've got rain coming. We're going to have to run to the water now.
And here's the view from the porch. See that? That's clean. That's all clean. And look. A swimming hole. I mean a pool. A hot tub and a little water park thing for little children. Anyway. Sorry if you couldn't see all that. I'm new. I am such a noob with this camera. Anyway. So that's the hotel room. Thank you for watching. Update later. Bye.